We are back with more My Southern Home, and I'm here with John Allgeier with Southern Vintage. And John, I love this cabin that you brought us to. It has a old world kind of modern vibe, but it's also vintage. It has, everywhere I look, I see something a little bit different architecturally and style-wise. Mm-hmm.
And each thing has its own texture. Like if you just look at the beams that we've put in here and the beam skins, they're hand-hewn. So it's gonna be a little bit more old world. Again, you know, they were all formed by hand by early settlers. So, you know, just the difference between textures and beams can give you a different feel in the room going with rough sawn or hand hewn. And then also the reclaimed oak flooring. It's a random width 3, 4, 5. So that again is a little bit more old world, where if you went with just a 5, 6, or 7 inch plank, just a single width, that's gonna be more modern. And then the texture of this is a fully face planed oak. Where we could do a hit skip, or we could do a full patina, which totally changes the look and the feel of any room and just the ambiance of it.
Well, and the walls here as well, you help the homeowner with the paneling and that black look against this flooring and the beautiful staircase that you helped them with. It's all these beautiful layers of texture and design and style, and it just pops.
It does. It complements each other, and they did a great job picking it out. Again, into custom samples, coming in and looking at the barn siding, because there's different colors, face plane sidings that we offer that really take on a different look of their own. But they all marry well together, being the fact that they are reclaimed, and the way that they've put them together here is fantastic.
And you do individual appointments. So you worked with this homeowner hand in hand to help them layer this look, mm-hmm. so that they knew exactly what they needed for the look that they were going for.
Yeah, absolutely. We started out meeting with their designer, not knowing what they wanted. And then, you know, from there, going into product, price points, looks, textures, all that was visited to get us to this finished outcome of where we're at, to, you know, beams that are 30 foot long, which we offer those up to 45 foot long, or mantles up to 6 to 8 foot. So in anywhere in between, rough sawn, hand hewn, or, you know, from 6 by 6 all the way up to 12 by 12s.
And you have great examples on your website, mysouthernvintage.com, of a lot of the different projects that you have worked on over the years.
Yeah, you can see a lot of our live edge tables, a lot of our rail car tables and countertops that we've made, just hundreds of pictures of projects that we've done with reclaimed flooring, beams, timbers, and siding.
All right, well, thank you so much, John. I appreciate it.
Absolutely, we appreciate it.
We'll be back with more My Southern Home in just a moment.